This is our 11th annual STEM Trifecta. It is a three-prong event that includes robotics, cybersecurity, and cyber innovation, but also 3D Maker, where students are creating entrepreneurial products that they're pitching to judges today. They are club after-school activities that students do all year long, and they come here today to showcase their work for business people.
Young people, you have used skills in these processes that will serve you for the rest of your life.
Really exciting for us to be able to showcase all of the real world skills that our students are learning, and not only the skills relative to STEM, like being able to create products, being able to code, but also the skills that they need to work on a team, the skills that they need to think critically, to solve a lot of problems that are coming at them. So we're really excited about the event and what it brings for our community, our schools.
They are using the programming language and a series of components like LEDs and buzzers and buttons to make a machine almost, to solve a problem that they come up with on their own.
I had to coach one of the other members on my team and tell her how to like move the robot and like move and like where to put the pieces and which direction to go in and which letter to press on the keyboard. It was very difficult and it's frustrating, but in the end it feels really good when you can do well.
We love the fact that so many students can get here to showcase their work. We're excited that this represents how much work has gone on by these students in their schools all year long, and that they have a public forum to share with business people and parents and community members and anybody who wants to come out all the learning that's gone on this year.